It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management. This week on the Street of Dreams, stocks took a breather from the spectacular November run. November was the best monthly performance for stocks since this past June. The Dow is up over 23% year to date, with the S&P up 28%, and small, mid, and large cap growth companies are all up over 30% year to date. So with the weak start to the month, will we finish this year with a December to remember? Of course, the normal headwinds of trade wars and tariffs continue to buffet the market as conflicting reports are issued almost daily from both camps. Now, in spite of this, the consumer has been the key driver of this economy, and the holiday shopping season is off to a great start, setting all kinds of sales records. Cyber Monday, for example, was Amazon's biggest shopping day in the company's history. In order for the consumer to continue to spend beyond the holiday season, inflation and interest rates need to remain in check. So far, the Fed's done a good job on both fronts. Now, economic conditions continue to improve, as evidenced by the jobs report on Friday, with non-farm payrolls surging by 266,000 and the unemployment rate falling to 3.5%, a 50-year low in unemployment. The economic data supports the record highs of the Dow and the potential for more to come. Now, on the international front, we are rumored to be getting near the finish line on the USMCA deal with Canada and Mexico. Does anybody remember that? The US-China Phase 1 deal could be signed later this month, and the EU Council has agreed in principle with Britain's latest proposal for a soft exit. So what could go wrong? Well, a lot, of course. Remember, as the old saying goes, it's the snake you don't see that bites you. In other words, an event that's unexpected, a black swan event, something that's unlikely and unpredictable and can only be known in hindsight. Unfortunately for the average investor, they have made less money trying to time these unpredictable, unknowable events than they would have lost having stayed fully invested. Bull markets last much longer than most investors would ever think is possible. And when you experience above average returns like we have so far this year, you should expect below average returns to follow. That's plain common sense. But bull markets don't follow the rules of common sense. They are built on momentum, emotion, and FOMO, the fear of missing out. And if you're not in this big, booming bull market, boy, oh boy, have you been missing out. Now, if you're sitting there wondering, is my portfolio appropriate to my goals? Am I taking too much risk in my portfolio or not enough? Well, why sit there and wonder when you could know? Simply call or text 844-752-6692. That's 844-752-6692. Or you could simply call 844-PLAN-NYC. That's 844-PLAN-NYC. Hey, this is Bob Payne, and I'm the Managing Director and Chief Investment Strategist here at Payne Capital Management.